Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Bay Area Focus. I'm your host, Michelle Griego. We have got a great show this morning. Tech, dance, dynamic women, and go get the kids, because Insectpalooza is here with some really, really cool bugs in the studio. But first, we are going to the theater. The Tony Award-winning musical Hello Dolly rolled into San Francisco, and two of its stars are here with us this morning. We're very excited about this. Kristin Hahn and Jess Le Protto, welcome to Bay Area Focus.
Thank you.
And the Bay Area as well. So this is awesome. All right, first, let's talk Hello Dolly. I mean, this is an iconic comedy musical, and Betty Buckley is starring.
The one and only.
Yes.
The one and only Betty Buckley.
Right.
Yeah.
How was that when you got the job?
Well, I mean, I got a chance to do the show in New York, so the Broadway production, prior to this tour. So I have been involved with the production for a while, but now to do it with Betty, she's one of a kind, truly extraordinary human being, both on stage and off. And she delivers Dolly with just ease and poise and elegance, and it's just lovely to watch on stage.
Okay, so for those of, you know, the people at home may not know what Hello Dolly is all about, give us an overview of what it is.
Well, Dolly is a matchmaker in New York City, and so we follow her for 24 hours, making her matches throughout the city, but she's also decided that it's time to find some love for herself, and so fun and hijinks and laughter and adventure ensues, and I don't think I'm giving too much away when I say that you're going to come away feeling very happy for everyone and the way they've been matched up.
Well, there's a lot of mischief.
Yes, absolutely.
Yes.
And definitely a lot of laughs. And your roles are really responsible for that.
Yes, we are kind of like second bananas, to say the least.
That's right.
Yes, because my partner in crime, the character, because I'm Barnaby Tucker, and Nick Rollo, who plays Cornelius Hackle, we are just two peas in a pod. And we live in Yonkers. We're going to New York to find some adventure, meet some ladies along the way. And throughout that whole time, that 24 hours, we fly through tables and go through all over the place throughout New York City. And there's a lot of hijinks, but it's a lot of fun. It's like a farce, comedic traditional farce.
With a lot of beautiful dancing and gorgeous songs. And a lot of romance and wonderful heartfelt moments too. There's something in it for everybody, really.
Well, and the music. I mean, we know so many songs from the musical, which is awesome. We're gonna look at some video from some of the performances. I mean, as you said, this is a lot of dance, a lot of intricate dance steps, and also the costumes. Look at the set.
It's
beautiful.
Spectacular.
Santo LaCosta, who did our Tony Award-winning costumes and did the set design as well, brought Dolly back to life as if, you know, it's new and reformed, and audiences all over the country have just loved it and embraced it. So we've been very fortunate to be amongst this great company and crew to bring the show across the country again.
So this is a revival. So anyone who is a fan of Hello Dolly from years past, I mean, they're going to see a little something new.
Yeah.
Not too much, but a little few new tweaks here and there, right?
Absolutely. I mean, anytime you get a new group of people together to kind of put their unique stamp on something, it creates a new flower. And the colors alone, the spectacle of it all is so incredible. This is the most beautiful production of Dolly that you will ever see. As we were saying, I mean, it's just a dream to look at these colorful, opulent sets and costumes, and it sets the tone for a beautiful evening.
Mm-hmm. I mean, does the cast, when Betty Buckley just, you know, walks out on the stage, do you have to, like, pinch yourself to say, I'm actually sharing the stage with her?
Oh, yes. Yeah. So, like, she makes her first entrance, and I'm off stage still, and I hear the roar of the audience when she first appears, and the audience goes crazy. They go bonkers. So that in itself alone, you know that you're set yourself up for a great night at the theater.
Is comedy hard?
It is hard. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Well, this, Jerry Zaks, our director, is very particular about the comedic timing in the show.
He's a genius.
He's a genius
for
that,
right?
He knows his stuff. Yes. So, like, when we do the things the way that we were directed to, it's, like, perfect. The audience understands it completely. It's simplified, and it's very direct, but the audience loves it, so.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, this sounds so great. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thank you for having us.
And have a good run here in the Bay Area. It's wonderful. Hello Dolly is at SHN Golden Gate Theater in San Francisco through March 17th. For tickets, you can go to shnsf.com. Mm-hmm. Coming up, an app that can save you money on insurance. And go get the kids, because we've got some pretty cool bugs coming our way when Bay Area Focus returns in just a moment. Mm-hmm.